It is the 41st millennium. For 10,000 years, the Imperium has dominated the galaxy. There is only war. Every human soul, from the most highborn lord to the most basic servitor, is dedicated to the service of the God Emperor of mankind. The Imperium's battle fleets and armies, from the conscripted soldiers of the Astra Militarum to the elite space marines of the Adeptus Astartes, keep humanity safe from alien threats and cosmic horrors beyond imagining. But there is another war. It is the one in which I serve.
Archangels, I'm at Warp Translation.
Is not one of battlefields and fleet engagements. It is waged by the dedicated agents of the Imperial Inquisition. It is fought in the cities and hives of the Imperium. In the back streets and the forgotten sublevels. In hive cities like Tertium.
We are surrounded!
Don't get overrun!
For if the Inquisition fails, if we fail, the Imperium falls with us.
So, the next step, before we can...
Is this kind of no-opa? The best we can recruit these days?
This one could be useful. Claims to be a loyal servant of the throne.
Sounds great.
This is...
I'm Sergeant Major Morrow. You're fresh meat. Mission briefings come through me. Let's see what you can do.
All right. Get to the Psychanium.
Who am I?
I'm a warrior!
an instrument of the Inquisition, and no matter the risk to body and soul, I will purge the hive
from top to bottom, and cut out every scrap of darkness I find. Who am I?
A well-trained traitor army on our hands, and this Wolfer fella seems to be at the head of it. The Inquisitor's Wormwood agents have tracked their latest propaganda broadcast, giving us the location of their staging area. Two of Wolfer's lieutenants, the Karnak twins, are leading operations in Abzone HL-7004. The carnival was never a nice area, but now the heretics are dug in like rats. Word is that some kind of stim is spreading through the streets, making those nasty buggers even nastier. See if you can turn the tide and get us a win on the board, eh? Right. You got your orders. Get out there and bring those heretics to their knees.